Sky Fairy plays against the storm. Let's see if we can get to that Silver Seagull. So between Timberhurst and Timberhold, that's kind of the smallest gap I've ever had. That was pretty good. Let's see what we have over here. Win with 150 amber. All right, I'll give that a shot. See if we can do that. Let's go with all beavers. For 12 food. All right, let's see what we can do. Here we go. Sorry for my allergies. I'll try to remember to mute a little more.
Thank you. belle Dula.
Crustace.
Thank you.
to be your papa. What a...
Thank you.
Hello. Hello.
Thank you. Healing.
I was muted for way too long because of my allergies. Alright, that was pretty awesome that I was able to win that on the first go. Let's see what we've got here. One additional caravan slot. Alright, sure. Let's just start going... Well, what did I actually want? Let's see. I think I wanted whatever was on this track. Yeah. Alright, so we'll go up this track then. That gave us... faster walking and an additional caravan slot. All right, cool. That puts us there, and then 52 food, heck yeah. Although not quite enough seal fragments. We may have to run around a little bit. All right, this has been Eric playing Against the Storm. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.